we can usually get a day ahead in stripping forms by using the sensors. It's important to us for schedule. We can strip our product earlier. We have to wait for 5 MPa, so we can usually know before cylinder tests are broken if we can strip our forms. In the past, we would only do that for big pours, raft slabs, expensive pours, so we rely on cylinder tests and all our other pours. So to be able to put these into all of our slabs and walls, it really helps.